What was 20th May 1989 in Thiruvannamalai? I cannot disrespect Arunachala or Thiruvannamalai. I only wanted you guys to understand why we need to revive the Kailasa enlightenment ecosystem. Government would have filed the POKSO, put that Swamiji, Annamalai Swami in jail, but I would have never achieved what I need to achieve if that has happened. Because government cannot give enlightenment to me. Only my guru can give. Fortunately, I had the ecosystem. Not only none of my relatives, family people had ill feeling to Annamalai Swamigal. They did not even stop me going to my guru. Then, next, the most important thing is Kuppammal, my godmother, my guru, Guru Mata. She is not only my guru, she is literally my grandmother. Means, my father's mother's close friend. Both of them were only the very close, thick friends, and both of them are initiated into Srividya Sampradaya by Isakki Swami. Both of them were great yoginis. They were running a team, a group, Abhida Gujam, in the name of Abhida Gujambal, the Parashakti. Parashakti's name in Thiruvannamalai is Abhida Gujambal. Kuppammal is president of the team and my grandmother is the vice president. So they were very intimate, thick friends, literally same family. And Kuppammal, udra, inda periyavanga enna sonnalum adha vaalkaiyila test panni paakkuradhu pandra illa, idu podumada, ellathiyum saadhichiruda nee, udra. That's all. Means she was actually encouraging me to experiment whatever my gurus are teaching. One of the most beautiful thing, I had many gurus. None of them are possessive of me. Everyone was trying to support me, enrich me, make me a flower. Kuppammal will call every specialist, expert in different fields. Like Kuppammal's relative is Narayana Swami Tata, who is adept in the power manifestation science and mantra shastra, herbal aushada science. She will call him regularly and make sure I learned everything from him. She had many of that kind of contact, the great enlightened beings, siddhas, adepts in various fields. She will get all of them and make sure I receive all the knowledge and I am enriched, never possessive. She always owned me and made me successful, never possessed me or controlled me. She will only protect me from anti-spiritual elements coming near me. But as far as the spiritual science, she will get every best things and provide for me. And she will make sure when every day I meet whoever I need to meet, whether Ram Swarup Kumar, Annamalai Swamigal, she had her own schedule and internal mechanism kind of a thing, support system. It was literally like a university, spiritual university. Yeah. Arunachala is living spiritual university. She will make sure I learned the Saiva Siddhanta from Pandurangan, Panduranganar, my Saiva Siddhanta Acharya. There was one elderly woman, Kanagambal, Kanagammal. She is the disciple of ரமண மகர்ஷி ஷீ ரோட் கமெண்ட்ரி ஆன் ஆல் த ரமண மகர்ஷிஸ் ஒர்க்ஸ். குப்பம்மாள் வில் மேக் ஷூர் ஐ லேர்ன் ஆல் த லெசன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் கனகம்மாள் அண்ட் அண்ணாமலை சுவாமிகள். சாது ஓம். ஐ டெல் யூ that whole ecosystem, oh God,